A Weld County man sentenced to more than 40 years in prison for shooting and killing a veteran in 2018. 22-year-old Raymond Ramirez broke into a family's home in Greeley to rob them. Police say he dragged a man and his son into a bathroom before shooting and killing the father.